The question, what influenced William Faulkner to become a writer? Thanks for your question. As you may be aware, Faulkner was a tough interview. He considered himself to have ink in his veins, so he had to write. It seems to have been a calling with him, just as some are called to serve their nation in a military capacity or others are called to serve God. The following quotations are taken from William Faulkner, Essays, Speeches and Public Letters, Modern Library Classics, Kindle Edition. To believe in the value of purity, and to believe more. To believe not in just the value, but the necessity for fidelity and integrity. Lucky is that man whom the vocation of art elected and chose to be faithful to it, because the reward for art does not wait on the postman. That is the young writer's dilemma as I see it. Not just his, but all our problems, is to save mankind from being desold as the stallion or boar or boas gelded, to save the individual from anonymity before it is too late and humanity has vanished from the animal called man. And who better to save man's humanity than the writer, the poet, the artist, since who should fear the loss of it more since the humanity of man is the artist's lifeblood. Goodreads.